Hello friends, today we will show you how to lose weight at home using only two natural ingredients. So watch the video very carefully until the end in order to know how and when to use this drink. Okay friends, the first thing that we will need is cumin, which is also known as jeera. Cumin helps in protecting skin against fungal infections due to its disinfectant and antifungal properties. It also aids in reducing signs of premature aging like wrinkles, age spots, and sagging skin. This effect is due to the presence of vitamin E, which acts as an antioxidant and combats the free radicals. Cumin, due to its antioxidant properties, prevents various cancers, especially colon and breast cancer. Regular use of it in food also helps in preventing boils, rashes, pimples, and other signs of excess toxic content. Also helps in increasing the bone density. Cumin is a stimulant as well as relaxant at the same time. Some of the components also help in relieve stress and anxiety that commonly cause insomnia. Okay friends, now how to use this drink is very important to know for better results. First of all, you will need to cover it and leave it overnight. Now the next morning, boil it for 10 minutes or when one glass remains from 2 during boiling. After that, stir this drink using a stirrer. And now the drink is all ready now. Friends, drink it on empty stomach in morning or 10 a.m. after breakfast and don't eat or drink anything for 30 minutes after drinking this. Okay friends, must try this drink. This will give you magical and amazing results within 10 days. I hope you like the video. See you in the next video. Goodbye.